came to get her parents' consent. They said it could never be. She threw herself in Willie Moore's arms, as oft times had done before. But little did he think when they parted that night, sweet Annie he would see no more. It was about the 10th of May, a time I remember well. That very same night her body disappeared in a way that no one could tell. Loved both far and near, she had friends all around. And in the little brook before the cottage door, the body of sweet Anne was drowned. She was taken by her weeping friends and carried to her parents' room. She was dressed in a gown of snowy white and laid in a lonely tomb. Her parents now were left alone, one mourned and the other wept. And on the little brook beside the cottage door, the body of sweet